pick up the debris on the front stretch. Looks like a drive shaft. We'll re-rack and restack and we'll try it again. Michael Dotson with a poor start on the first start of the night. He'll get to go back to the outside of row number one, and we'll try it again. One to go, the command from the starter stand. The lights are down, 25 laps to distance.
Yeah.
side as well. The Waterloo native going to hit pit side with car number 92. Schroeder tore down a right front on the 02 car. He went pit side. Wyman going to be on the hook. Rim LRA will be on hand at the Scotland County Speedway. 14 down, 11 to go. Mariano Stiramela making the replay. Kelly Shryock up with a mixed down car number 3. Kyle Reese to his outside of the Scotty Summit. Tonight, rounding out your top five will be the three of Kelly Shryock, with 77. Carl, round out your top four unofficially. Clint Llewellyn will finish third in the 3L car. And how about the race for first with our top two cars? Keaton Carter will settle for second tonight. And picking up the win at car number 62. How about a race, fans, for Hunter Marriott? We hope to see you all back tomorrow.